He was the Pope who concluded the Second Vatican Council. He governed the post-conciliar church in one of the worst crises in its history. Paul VI managed to stay the course despite the revolution of 1968. It was an earthquake which shook the moral foundations of civilization. He was a victim of attacks by integralists, guerrilla priests, promoters of the sexual revolution, and part of the press. He was the first vicar of Christ who traveled to Africa, America, Oceania, and Asia. He was the first to speak at the United Nations. He was a social pope, open-minded, ecumenical, and perhaps too modern and prophetic to be understood by the men of his time. This documentary rediscovers a pope who was mourned by few, a misunderstood hero who finally has become a saint.
Dokumentarni film Pavao VI. Subota u 22:30.